Hello and welcome to Naya Inqilab News. News and updates from all over the world. I'm Hina. Let's begin with the headlines.
The Anti-Corruption Bureau ACB registered a disproportionate assets DA case on Assistant Director of Survey and Lands Records wing of Sangareddy Collectorate T. Madhusudan for allegedly amassing illegal wealth. ACB said the officer was caught red-handed while accepting a bribe at the Sangareddy Collectorate a few days ago. Following the incident, the ACB officials conducted searches on his residence and other places. The Rachakonda she teams have arrested 52 persons including 27 minors for harassing women in public places and averted 3 child marriages during last week. There was a time when walking down the lanes of the Jinsi Chauraha area in Mangalhat was a nightmare, the region being notorious for sale of marijuana. Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao on Tuesday said post-COVID impact Telangana was back on development track and was being ranked among the top states in progress being achieved in the country. Impressed by the urban forest parks developed by Hyderabad Metropolitan Development Authority HMDA in the last 2 years, officials of the Telangana Forest Department on Tuesday visited the parks located in Bibinagar of Yadadri district. President Ram Nath Kovind would visit Hyderabad from December 29 to January 3, 2022 for a customary southern sojourn. He will stay at the Rashtrapati Nilayam here, one of the presidential retreats during the visit. The state government's efforts to motivate farmers to go for alternative crops in the wake of center's decision not to procure paddy seems to be yielding desired results. Like many farmers, V. Anand from Chapta K village in Kangti Mandal of Sangareddy district has cultivated garlic and groundnut in 1 acre and 1.5 acres respectively in his 3 acre land this season. In a joint operation, a special operations team along with Shamshabad police on Tuesday arrested a man at Gagan Pahad and seized 2 country-made pistols and 44 live rounds from his possession. The accused was identified as Mohammed Farooq Ahmed alias Javed of Mehboob Nagar, who is said to be involved in 10 criminal cases including extortion, murder and robbery in the city and Cyberabad police limits. Farmers of Ibrahimpur village in the district have set a fine example for others in the state in the cultivation of green manure crops that has not only helped improve soil fertility but also cut down investment costs besides bringing down the use of chemical fertilizers drastically. Immigration officials in Bengaluru but also cut down investment costs besides bringing down the use of chemical fertilizers drastically. Immigration officials in Bengaluru International Airport have arrested a 22-year-old youth from Kerala who tried to fly off to the UK after producing fake documents through student visa. Sources at the Kempegowda International Airport KIAL said on Wednesday. Outings with friends and family combined with adventure sports are supposed to be about a shot of adrenaline and can even be funny at times. However, lack of safety measures can turn the experience dangerous. A family from Sakinaka, Mumbai faced something similar during their Alibag trip. The Bar Council of Tamil Nadu and Puducherry on Tuesday suspended a lawyer from practice following his improper behavior with a woman during a virtual hearing of a case in the Madras High Court. Police snapped 5 persons and seized a tiger hide from them in Vazidu Mandal in the district on Tuesday. Speaking to the media persons here on Tuesday, Superintendent of Police SP Sangram Singh Ganpatrao Patil said a police team which was conducting vehicle checking at Jagannathapuram Junction spotted 5 persons moving suspiciously and found a tiger hide with them. In its endeavor to create additional income avenues for the rubber growers, the Rubber Board Tripura Regional Office has decided to encourage mushroom culture among the women rubber growers of interior areas. The main motive behind the idea is to ensure better livelihood generation for the rubber farmers. The villagers of Ballagudem in Lingalaganpur Mandal of the district mourned the death of Chettipelli Arjit Reddy, 14, who was killed in a road accident in Los Angeles. Amid uproar by the opposition on several issues, the Election Laws Amendment Bill was passed in Rajya Sabha on Tuesday. Union Cabinet Minister for Women and Child Development Smriti Irani introduced the Prohibition of Child Marriage Amendment Bill 2021 in Lok Sabha. Added to the list of the suspended Rajya Sabha MPs was Derek O'Brien for throwing the rule book at the chair. Both houses have been adjourned sine die. Cold wave abated slightly in Delhi on Wednesday with the slowing down of icy northwesterly winds under the influence of a western disturbance affecting northwest India. Two back-to-back mild earthquakes hit parts of Chikkaballapura district bordering Bengaluru on Wednesday morning, official reports said. Epicenter of the quakes with magnitude of 2.9 and 3 on Richter scale that happened around 7.10 a.m. and 7.15 a.m. was close to Mandikal and India. Two back-to-back mild earthquakes hit parts of Chikkaballapura district bordering Bengaluru on Wednesday morning, official report said. Epicenter of the quakes with magnitude of 2.9 and 3 on Richter scale that happened around 7.10 a.m. and 7.15 a.m. was close to Mandikal and Bogaparthi villages, according to the Karnataka State Natural Disaster Monitoring Center, KSNDMC. A woman from Gurugram jumped from an auto rickshaw moving at 35-40 km per hour to survive an alleged kidnapping bid by the driver. The woman claimed the driver deliberately took wrong turn and continued to drive towards an unfamiliar road. She added that the driver didn't respond when she questioned him. "I thought broken bones are better than getting lost," the woman tweeted. A 17-year-old girl on Monday delivered a baby in Chennai, after which it was discovered that she was a rape victim. She was allegedly raped on several occasions by at least four men who had relations with her mother, police said. The crime also took place in front of her mother, police added. Two persons, including the mother, were arrested. Speaking on Omicron, WHO's European chief Hans Kluge said the sheer volume of new COVID-19 infections could lead to more hospitalizations and widespread disruption of health systems. WHO's Geneva headquarters has advised vacuum boosters be saved for the most vulnerable, but Kluge urged people to boost. The booster is the single most important defense against Omicron, he said. A British court on Tuesday ordered the ruler of Dubai to pay his ex-wife and their children close to £550 million, that is approximately $730 million, in one of the most expensive divorce settlements in British history. A woman from Uganda carrying 2.02 kilograms of heroin worth ₹14.14 crore was arrested at Delhi's Indira Gandhi International Airport on Tuesday. "We recovered a white powdery substance concealed inside the bag. The powder was later tested and turned out to be heroin," a customs official said. The woman had arrived from Dubai, customs official said. The gold rates: 22-carat gold ₹47,450 and 24-carat gold ₹51,700. Dollar rates: 1 US dollar is equivalent to 75.58 Indian rupee.
With this, I end up with the headlines. But before that, please don't forget to press the bell icon, like, share and subscribe our channel. Take care.